That includes every Indigenous child. Since July 2015, the Indigenous procurement policy has seen $2.69 billion in contracts awarded to 1,842 Indigenous businesses. This means more jobs.